About 40 light years away in the constellation Aquarius lies an extraordinary star system known as TRAPPIST-1, discovered by the TRAPPIST Transiting Planets and Planetesimals Small Telescope in Chile. TRAPPIST is a robotic telescope engineered primarily to observe stars and detect planets as they pass in front of their host stars. This method is known as the transit method. The TRAPPIST-1 system is particularly remarkable because it hosts seven rocky Earth-sized planets orbiting a small ultra-cool red dwarf star. These planets are in such close proximity to each other and their star. Among these seven siblings, three TRAPPIST-1e, F, and G are nestled within the star's habitable zone, where conditions might be just right for liquid water to exist, which is crucial for life as we know it. Intriguingly, there's evidence suggesting that some of these planets may hold more water than Earth. Subscribe for more content about the wonders of the universe.